Thank you. Even though you try to cheat, you're fucking dog shit. Fucking try me, dude.
Well,
how old are you? So, are you a girl or a boy?
A girl.
You're a girl? Alright, that's cool. That's what's up. You said you're 14?
Yeah.
Alright, that's cool. That's cool. I just got sprayed. Alright, just go back to the 1v1. Go back to the 1v1s. Cause I'm trying to get some 1v1s. Alright, so who's 1v1 in? Who's 1v1 in? Yo, chill. I killed him. Yeah, this Genji skins thinks he's a sweat. Hold on.
Bro,
you're being so dog right now.
Wanna see my spider monkey?
Spider 90.
They're so different. Anybody ever see my spider monkey? I mean, 90s.
I was gonna say, yeah, I was done. I was dead. That was tough.
Hey. Okay, okay, okay. Hey. You hear me? Hey, Deontay. Alright. You plugging it in right now? We gonna talk on this.
Yeah.
Hey, Deontay.
Yo, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I just plugged my mic in. I got a USB mic, so I had to go find it. Plug it in.
You got a cousin named Roman?
Roman? No. Yeah. R-U-S.
I thought you was related to Roman, too.
It's probably my mom's side.
Cousin. Yeah, that's all I was like.
What? Get away from me. Are you on controller? I feel.
Yeah.
Bro.
So what you been up to?
Nothing, bro. Just making a whole bunch of music. You know I'm a producer now. You still in band?
Say what?
I'm a producer now.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
I've been seeing some of your music on Instagram. I forgot where I saw it.
Snapchat sometimes, but I be posting it most of the time on.
Definitely don't Snapchat.
Yeah, I post a lot of it on whatchamacallit though. How did you get high ground that fast? Yeah, SoundCloud, YouTube, Spotify.
Alright, give me a YouTube after this. What were you about to say before that? You said he what?
Oh, Shable had asked me about he was like, am I better than you at Fortnite? Cause I was like, I will clap anybody.
Better than me?
Yeah.
Me? Okay.
But I forgot you were mad sweaty.
When he asked you this?
4th of July.
Nobody.
What the fuck?
Nobody clapping me.
I killed you like once, bro. Like a good shot, too. You just know retakes and everything, bro. I know no retakes. What? Oh my god.
I don't be doing retakes like that. I ain't gonna cap.
Bro, I just seen you pull a retake.
Nah, I mean, I could do them, but I don't be like doing them. Man. I don't be doing all them flashy retakes. I can, I just choose not to. It's like to my work.
Bro, I do not know how to do no retakes.
You don't know how to get high ground.
I know how to like crank and junk. That's pretty much. You playing linear or exponential?
Linear. What you playing?
Linear. I'm really playing on default settings, to be honest. I'm gonna come back up.
You gotta change your, what you call it, minds and all that. I learned how to.
What's that?
Get used to that. Like, changing, like your edit bind. Might need to put that to left stick or something.
That jump might be, you think it'll be faster? I'm too close
to the team.
Put up, I'm back up from TP, don't kill me. Back up a little more. Alright, bet. Alright, I'm back. Bro, my TV's so big, bro. I'm playing on a 75-inch, bro.
Yeah, you gotta pay on a monitor, too. But, that's all I see.
Oh my god. What? That edit didn't go through? Wow, that edit did not go through. I'm mad.
You still got a Stillwell?
Yeah.
What'd you do over there?
I was in band 3 years. I dropped band this year for guitar and media arts.
Cause I'm a producer. I was in band for 3 years too, but I stopped. This last year was my last year, so I ain't doing band no more. We didn't even do nothing. We just chilled in class.
For real?
I do football. Yeah, I do football. I didn't have to worry about marching band and all that.
Like,
we did stuff, concert band, like after football season, that's when I had to actually do some shit. Like, after that, before that, I mean, didn't do anything.
Let's yeah, bro, we're a symphonic band. I kind of want to still stay in band, but bro, like, it's people, it's sweats in my school. Like literally, tell, that's what they do. Like, I'm a producer. For real. Like, it's a ninth grader named Kiwi. You know Kiwi, he went to Stillwell. You should know him. I mean, he went to MD. You probably don't know him. He was sixth grade when,
I probably know what he looked like.
Yeah, he number one in state trumpet, bro, and I play trumpet. And then you got Jordan, you know Jordan. Jordan sure. Stevens. Oh my god, please.
I know another Jordan in my school that play trumpet. Wait, so like in the whole state of Georgia, if I look him up, he number one in high school.
Yeah. Mm. I want to say I don't think he made it for, it was either concert band or jazz band. It's one of them. No, I think Jordan actually made it number one for jazz band. Jazz All-State. I got to get better at editing. What'd you say?
Where you at right now?
What you mean?
Like, you know what rank you are?
Oh, I ain't even go to All-State, bro.
Wait. Wasn't it? It was at my school, I think.
It probably was. Oh, Union Grove.
Yeah. Union Grove. Yeah.
I think it was there.
Cause I remember our band director was like, "You gotta help set up and all that," but I didn't even go. I ain't feel like helping.
Yeah, bro.
I could have saw a lot of people though from my MD.
For real, bro. Those kids are really good, bro. Jordan composes music. Like, he literally writes me how he thought you
was. Sweat.
I mean, I can compose, but I haven't did it in a long time. I haven't did it since, since 10th grade. Defo.
So what's that like, I can come back up. That's like when you get a, when you wave the, baton around? I don't know, not the baton.
Nah, that's directing.
Oh my god. So it's when you make music?
Yeah, like when you actually, like, write the music that the band plays.
Yeah. Dang. Yeah. He must not have played like a lot of instruments.
French horn. He played French horn. I think he know how to play a whole. He know piano. He has perfect pitch. Like, he can tell you what pitch something is. Like, if you sing a note, bro, dude can tell freaking the key of songs. That's how Christian Ramsey is too, though.
Dang.
I'm trying to develop. Huh?
Which one's Christian?
Christian Ramsey.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who is that? Did he go to Union Grove? Not Union Grove. MD Roberts? Or is that like a famous...
Nah, Christian. You don't remember Christian Ramsey? The light-skinned dude that played clarinet. That was a little bit weird. But he was on the Magnet side.
I wasn't in Magnet. Yeah, I went on Magnet. So I don't know.
Neither one of us were on Magnet.
I seen him.
He had the Legend Blues.
Oh, shit.
You don't remember that? I was in the same band class as you.
Yeah, I do now, bro. I don't know why I thought you were Magnet for a second.
No, I just went to the Magnet school. Bro, when I was there, I knew nobody. Nobody from band came. It was just like all Magnet kids, bro.
Yeah, nobody took it that serious. Well, people took it serious, but like they like marching band, like.
Yeah.
They like that Jonesboro marching band style type of shit.
Yeah, that's what everybody kept telling me. It was like, bro, y'all school play lame music and stuff. Bro, so many kids get scholarships, bro. That's what I'm thinking about going back into a band, but I don't know, bro. I haven't practiced since we were in school in March, bro. That was a long time ago.
Yeah. Wait, so, if I seen his face, I'm pretty sure if I seen both of their faces, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Oh, I fell when I hit the...
How long have you been playing or something, you know?
How long have I been playing?
No, what'd you call it?
Jordan?
Yeah.
I want to say he's been playing the same. I think they started in sixth grade, I want to say. But his dad was a trumpet player, though. So he could have started a little bit older.
That's for really. Yeah.
What the world? How did you get?
That's really the reason.
Bro, and he practiced so much. He's always practicing. 30, imagine. Whoa. Oh my god. But yeah, bruh. You trying to go to college off a football scholarship?
Yeah, if I can. I mean, either I'm gonna walk on, try walking on a team, or, you know.
Yeah.
It's gonna take a lot though, cause.
Wait, you still short?
Yeah, I'm short. I got bigger though. I'm not the same skinny. I'm not as skinny. I'm like 5'6" now.
Wait, you the same height as Shabo?
Nah, Shabo like 5'8".
Oh, you're not. He's not that tall. He's shorter than
he
me.
He is. He got taller.
Oh, you're not.
How tall is he? On guy, he's like 5'8", bro.
But I know he's not, bro. Dude is my cousin.
He's like 5'8".
How did I get caught in that?
When's the last time you saw him?
4th of July.
I'm telling you, but that man got taller. Well, not that much taller, but like... He has to be either 5'7 or 5'8. Cause I'm 5'6. Like, I'm around his height. I ain't gonna lie. I can't guess. So he can't be that much taller.
Cause I was about to say, if you shorter than him, bro, like, super... Wait, like, way smaller.
I'm not way smaller. Like...
He's just buff.
He definitely... that's what I was saying. He's definitely bigger than me. Take him home. Well, I haven't been taking him home this week, but my dad... you know who Amari is?
Nah.
Yeah, we take, but cause he live in my neighborhood.
Who?
Shabo.
I didn't know that. I never been to his house, like his new house. Yeah. He moved in the neighborhood like 3-4 years ago. I ain't never been. Oh, I left my back open.
Did I hit you?
Yeah, you hit that.
Oh my god, that was sexy.
Bro, you just maneuver stupid fast. I'm dead. Oh my god. I can imagine you in box fights.
Nah, suck at that. Oh god. But yeah. He buff. That's pretty much, that's what he got going on. Fast.
Yeah. I feel like he could actually go pro, bro.
Yeah, he definitely can, bro. All his friends going pro. Everybody who played for his little league team, all his friends going pro. He probably like second best on the team.
Oh dang, for real?
Yeah.
I played on his little league team, like 5-6 or 4-5.
Wasn't like Tigers or something like that. Not Tigers, but
nah, Bulldogs.
What is it? Oh no, never mind. You ever been to one of the games, bro?
Nah.
Yo, bro, that's gonna be lit.
I'm gonna go to one of them one day.
We even have a season.
Oh yeah, if y'all play this year. He said, oh, bro, this dude said he gonna cry. He put out a post and said he gonna cry if they don't get to play this year.
You follow him on Snap?
Yeah. I follow him on, Instagram.
IG.
Yeah. What the world? You just pulled that edit that fast? What is this? Oh my god, why are you so freaking sweaty? Come on.
I sweated so much. This is natural for me, bro. Like, I'm not even trying.
What? What the? I placed a pyramid, bro.
I placed one too. That junk did not place. Sable got so many cousins, bro.
You do. We got a huge family.
It's like you got like 2 or 3 that go to the school.
They might not be on my side.
Yeah, one of them for sure ain't on your side. There's a girl. I don't know if she's on your side.
Sir.
So you related to that.
Yeah. Thought you was gonna hit it on me. Ooh! Ooh! 200. That was 200. Oh, that was nasty. That's it, finally, bruh. Finally. Finally killed this man.